It's GamerGurk, and I'm back with a little gameplay challenge for myself and anybody else that wants to try this. I am going to make a new character, and I'm going to, what the options are, it's set to survival mode. Let me go in here and show you. First off, survival mode. The first rule, let's see, I hope I can remember these, I just put them into my information. First rule is no mods. Second rule is no modifying of weapons. Third rule is no settlement building. Except for the only thing to do in settlements basically is you can unlock the workbench and you can make like a sleeping bag or something to basically just to save your game. But if you want a real bed, you're gonna have to go somewhere and like pay for a bed or find one out in the wild or something that's like a real bed in order to get a proper night's sleep. And the fourth rule is no main quest stuff. So basically, that's why I called it Shaun Who, is you're not worrying about finding Shaun and stuff. So I mean, you can do other quests, side quests, but don't do any of the like real main quests. And there's not really like an end goal. Just play like this for a while and see how you like it. That's what I'm doing. So I mean, maybe eventually, if we play it enough, if I like it enough, then maybe I will advance the plot, the main plot line, in order to just, you know, get into some other quests and whatnot. But otherwise, just gonna probably be doing some minor little quests here and there. But I don't want to, definitely don't want to get caught up with Minuteman quests where I gotta run all over the place and build settlement stuff for people and everything. So that's what I'm doing. So I'm going to go ahead and start my new game. If I can, yeah, let's skip that. I'll try to go through this as quickly as possible.
War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hun.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Alright, I'm just gonna pick like a default, one of the defaults here. I like this guy usually for survival runs. He looks like he's ready, but let me check some of the other ones just to make sure if I want to go with him or somebody else. I could go with the blonde raider looking guy, maybe. With the old guy. That's your default. Let's see. Yeah, I'll just go with this guy. He's my survival default. And I think I'm gonna go ahead and say done on him. Alright, good. Gotta get through this opening sequence.
Good morning, sir. Your coffee. 100.
Thanks, Kazuya.
Of course, sir. What if you
could get rid of them? Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite.
Yes,
All right.
Hey, hon.
Can't believe it's almost Halloween. Oh, need to finish making Sean's costume.
Oh, I spelled Sean wrong.
Oh, sounds like someone made a sticky.
Well, I used the other spelling of it, like Sean Connery.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
Hey, Codsworth.
Now, don't you touch the laundry. I'll take care of it.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Okay, I gotta go do the salesman thing. Alright, now I gotta pick my name and all that.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just, you can't begin to know how happy I am.
I'm here now.
So you are. Now, I know I'm here today.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. I just need to verify.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Now, let's see.
All right, let's see. Survival build. Let's see. Let's just go with... I like to just start with all fours just to begin with. Just get the points, like, kind of distributed, and then I mull it over from here. Let's see. I could do the idiot savant thing, which that might be kind of fun. Maybe that's, yeah. I might do that. So I'm going to put his intelligence down. I think it has to be 2 for idiot savant. Let's see. So we can go with strength and endurance. Agility. Maybe just keep him kind of average for everything else. He's just not real bright, but he's going to be tough and strong, and decent in most everything else. Alright, so let's give this guy a name. Let's say go on a little variation here. Nathan. Now we'll do Nick, where's my... Hey.
Wonderful. That's everything.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Shaun, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments. Hun.
Nervous? Don't be. Everyone's gonna love the speech.
Refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
You heard Codsworth. Go on. How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. What?
Will it be like that night in the park a year ago?
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by... yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions. We're, trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Shaun. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
On the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Get to the vault.
Good luck, man.
You two, follow me.
God help
Come
us
on.
All.
What's going to happen to all those people outside
We're
the
doing
gate?
We're everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Hold on!
Can't this thing move faster?
Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion. No need
Excuse
to worry,
me.
Folks.
Oh.
We'll get everyone
God.
Situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
Hey there.
So we just...
Yes, we just need a minute.
I can't believe it. If we
hey.
A minute later...
What?
What's
no,
going on?
Hey, hon.
Thinking about that. You're safe
this
now.
Is our new home.
Everyone, just head up these stairs and through the door there. Just this way, please.
Excuse me.
Head inside. Just up the stairs there. Please, head up the stairs. Got a lot to do to get you oriented.
pick up this phone.
Vault Tech is here for you.
Head down the hall.
Those are good.
Please
proceed
in an
orderly fashion. Good. Over there. Take a suit.
You'll need your suits before we can take you further.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
See? This is our new home.
Take a vault seat.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
Sir?
My mother and father down in D.C. Oh, God, honey. What if they didn't make it?
Move along.
I know this is a difficult time. But
how long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation.
Good fit.
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
First of all, as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Can you come here?
And depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3.
Your release!
Okay. cryogenic array. The vents must vacate.
Giant roaches? What the hell? Where is everyone? Is this all that's left? Thank you.
Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, yeah, I'll go do that. Just a minute. I need to drink some water.
Is anyone alive? Did anyone get out?
Gotta get the pit boy. Get you a chicken licking. It means a spanking. That's another name for a spanking. No, you're not.
Do we have any money?
No. until I can save. Alright. So I'm going to do a little more scavenging around here. So I'll probably be back in here for a while. Just really scavenging like ammunition. Nothing major. Yeah, in fact, get rid of that, get rid of that. I guess I'd maybe do, I'll do repair. Something you need to do once you get power armor and stuff, but. Let's go ahead and finish.
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
I may do some of those little quests, possibly. I haven't decided yet. I like some cram. I'm just gonna head back to the old homestead. Kids.